Imagine gorillas swinging through the Amazon rainforest. These powerful primates, known for their strength and intelligence, are not native to South America. Could they ever survive in this vast and vibrant ecosystem? It's a fascinating question that sparks our curiosity about animals and their ability to adapt. In this exploration, we'll journey into the heart of the Amazon and imagine the possibilities and challenges of introducing gorillas to this new world. We'll delve into the gorilla's current home, the African rainforest, and compare it to the Amazon's unique environment. Join me as we unravel the potential impacts, both positive and negative, of introducing these gentle giants to the Amazon's rich tapestry of life. Gorillas, the largest of all living primates, make their homes in the dense rainforests of Central Africa. Two species, the eastern gorilla and the western gorilla, inhabit these lush landscapes. They are divided into four subspecies, each with its own unique characteristics and adaptations to their specific environments. Eastern gorillas reside in the mountainous forests of Uganda, Rwanda, and the Democratic Republic of Congo. These majestic creatures have adapted to higher altitudes and cooler temperatures. Western gorillas, on the other hand, are found in the lowland forests of Cameroon, Gabon, and the Republic of Congo, where they thrive in warmer, more humid climates. The Amazon rainforest, a world away from Africa, is a realm of unparalleled biodiversity. Stretching across 9 countries, it covers over 5.5 million square kilometers, making it the largest tropical rainforest in the world. It's a symphony of life with millions of species of plants, animals, and insects coexisting in a delicate balance. From the vibrant macaws to the elusive jaguars, every creature plays a vital role in this intricate web of life. The Amazon River, the lifeblood of this ecosystem, winds its way through the forest, creating a network of tributaries and supporting an astounding array of aquatic life. This river system is home to over 3,000 species of fish, including the infamous piranha and the majestic pink river dolphin. From towering trees that form a dense canopy, reaching heights of up to 200 feet, to the forest floor teeming with insects and amphibians, where every inch is alive with movement, the Amazon is a world of constant activity and adaptation. The creatures here have evolved unique strategies to survive in this lush yet challenging environment. The humid air is alive with the sounds of birdsong, insect chirps, and the rustle of leaves as creatures large and small go about their daily lives. This vibrant atmosphere is a testament to the resilience and beauty of nature, thriving in one of the most complex ecosystems on Earth. While both are rainforests, the African forests where gorillas live and the Amazon have distinct differences. The Amazon is much larger and denser than African rainforests, with a wider variety of plant and animal life. This difference in scale and biodiversity would present both opportunities and challenges for gorillas. The Amazon's climate is also unique. It's generally hotter and more humid than the African rainforests, with a more consistent rainfall pattern throughout the year. Gorillas, used to the seasonal variations of their native habitat, would need to adapt to the Amazon's constant warmth and humidity. Section 5. Food for thought, a gorilla's diet. Gorillas are herbivores, their diet consisting mainly of plants, fruits, and bamboo shoots. They spend a significant portion of their day foraging for food, carefully selecting the most nutritious parts of the plants they encounter. The Amazon rainforest, with its abundance of vegetation, would seem to offer a bountiful buffet for these gentle giants. The dense foliage and diverse plant life might appear to be an ideal habitat for gorillas to thrive. However, not all plants are created equal. The nutritional content and digestibility of plants can vary greatly, and what is abundant may not always be suitable for consumption. Gorillas have evolved to digest the specific plants found in their African home. Their digestive systems are finely tuned to process the fibrous leaves, stems, and fruits that are native to their environment. The Amazon's flora presents a different set of challenges. The variety of plants in the Amazon is vast, and many of these plants have developed defenses such as toxins or tough fibers to deter herbivores. While some plants might be palatable and nutritious, others could be toxic or indigestible for gorillas. Identifying which plants are safe to eat would be a critical skill for any gorilla venturing into this new territory. Adapting to this new diet would be crucial for their survival. Gorillas would need to experiment with different plants, learning through experience which ones provide the necessary nutrients and which ones to avoid. They would need to learn which plants are safe to eat and which to avoid, a process that could take time and involve some trial and error. This adaptation process would be a testament to their resilience and ability to survive in changing environments. Section 6. New neighbors, new challenges. Introducing gorillas to the Amazon would bring them into contact with a whole new cast of characters, the rainforest's diverse and sometimes dangerous inhabitants. While gorillas are powerful animals, they would still face potential threats from predators and competition from other species for resources. Jaguars, pumas, and large snakes like anacondas are apex predators in the Amazon. These skilled hunters could pose a threat to gorillas, especially young or vulnerable individuals. Competition for food and territory could also arise from other large herbivores, such as tapirs and capybaras, which have established niches in the ecosystem. Section 7. Predators on the prowl. For gorillas, encountering jaguars and pumas would be a new and potentially dangerous experience. These agile cats are ambush predators, relying on stealth and surprise to bring down their prey. Gorillas, with their large size and strength, would not be easy targets. However, young gorillas, separated from the group or venturing out alone, could be vulnerable. Adult gorillas, fiercely protective of their young, would need to be vigilant and prepared to defend their families from these skilled hunters. The presence of large snakes, while less of an immediate threat, would also require caution and awareness, especially near water sources. Section 8. Adapting to the Amazon's rhythms. The Amazon's climate and seasonal patterns differ significantly from those of African rainforests. Gorillas would need to adapt to the Amazon's year-round warmth and humidity, as well as the lack of a distinct dry season. These climatic differences could impact their foraging behavior, breeding cycles, and overall health. The constant rainfall and humidity might make gorillas more susceptible to certain parasites and diseases common to the Amazon. Adapting to these new challenges would require physiological and behavioral adjustments. For example, they might need to develop new grooming habits to combat parasites or adjust their feeding patterns to cope with the year-round availability of certain fruits and plants. Section 9. A ripple effect on the Amazon. The introduction of gorillas, even a small population, could have far-reaching consequences for the Amazon ecosystem. As large herbivores, they would consume significant amounts of vegetation, potentially impacting plant populations and distribution. Their feeding habits could also alter the forest structure, opening up clearings and influencing the growth of certain plant species. These changes could have cascading effects throughout the ecosystem. For example, increased consumption of certain fruits could impact the animals that rely on those fruits for food. Altered forest structure could create new habitats for some species while displacing others. Predicting the full extent of these ripple effects is complex and uncertain. Section 10. Living alongside the giants. How would the Amazon's native inhabitants react to the arrival of gorillas? It's a question that sparks the imagination. Some species might view gorillas as competitors for resources, leading to territorial disputes or changes in foraging behavior. Others might be indifferent to their presence, continuing their daily routines undisturbed. There's also the potential for unexpected interactions and relationships to develop. For example, certain bird species might learn to follow gorillas, feeding on insects disturbed by their movements through the undergrowth. Or perhaps over time, a sense of coexistence might emerge, with different species adapting to each other's presence and sharing the rainforest's resources. Section 11. A thought-provoking experiment. The idea of introducing gorillas to the Amazon is a thought experiment, a way to explore the complexities of ecosystems and the challenges of conservation. This hypothetical scenario allows us to delve deeper into understanding how different species interact within their environments and the potential ripple effects of such interactions. While it's unlikely to happen in reality, it raises important questions about the interconnectedness of life on Earth. It prompts us to think about how species have evolved to fit into their specific niches, and how introducing a new species could disrupt these finely tuned relationships. It reminds us that ecosystems are delicate balances, shaped by millions of years of evolution. Each species, no matter how small, plays a crucial role in maintaining the health and stability of its ecosystem. Introducing new species can have unpredictable and potentially irreversible consequences. Invasive species can outcompete native species for resources, leading to declines or even extinctions, and can alter the structure and function of entire ecosystems. As we strive to protect our planet's biodiversity, it's crucial to consider the delicate web of life and the potential impacts of our actions. Conservation efforts must be informed by a deep understanding of ecological relationships and the long-term consequences of our interventions. The Amazon, with its unparalleled richness and wonder, serves as a powerful reminder of the importance of conservation and the need to protect our planet's natural heritage for generations to come. By preserving such ecosystems, we ensure that the intricate tapestry of life continues to thrive, benefiting not just the environment but humanity as well.